fast forward, putting this album together, Chris Lacey from my record label was like, love to get you to do a collaboration on that song. I said, I really don't want to do it unless you can get Migos, because that's my favorite rap group. And Offset would be my first choice out of all three. No offense to the other two, I love them, but I just, he has a special thing, you know, and he's married to Cardi B and the whole deal. So they reached out, and it was an immediate yes. It was an immediate yes, which was pretty awesome. I mean, most people say unbelievable. It's totally believable to me. If you speak it and believe it, that it can actually happen, then it happens. Now, he laid it down, and it, you know, his management team came to me and they through via email, and they were like, you know, do you have any direction on what you want him to say or not? And I said, absolutely not. Absolutely not. I want him to speak his language, how he speaks it, from where, and what I mean by it, that is, talk like he talks, where he comes from, how he talks naturally. Don't change it up just because it's a country song or because he doesn't know me or anything like that. Just be himself, no matter what that is. And so he did. And I think that's why the collaboration turned out as great as it did, because it's real. Fast forward a few weeks ago, we were in Los Angeles and I stopped off to get a burger before my flight. Kind of random, just my wife and I, we walked in. It was pretty empty. We were in Shake Shack in Los Angeles. Walked in, and the only other person in the line ordering burgers was Offset. The only other person. So I just reached out and said, hey man, I just wanted to thank you for getting on my song. And his exact words were, oh shit, say about me? And I was like, that's it. It was like an instant brotherhood right off the bat. You know, we high-fived, we hugged. It was like a total love fest. You know, it could not have been a better connection. And I say all the time, no coincidences ever in life. And I always say that was a God thing about many things in my life. That was a total God thing, man. Like the fact that in the middle of Los Angeles, full of anybody in the globe who's there on a daily basis for me to bump into was Offset. And we were the only people uninterrupted. Nobody else knew who I was or he was in there. Nobody had a clue. And we got to have a great, you know, 10 or 15 minute conversation waiting on our burgers. Took a picture. He went his way and I went my way. And we exchanged numbers. And now we've, you know, we culminated a great introduction, a great friendship. And, you know, if it was never anything further than just putting his vocal on my song, that meant enough right there to me. So as busy as he is, it was really cool of him to do that. And I'm thankful. I'm thankful to his team. And, you know, it's one of the coolest collaborations I've ever and ever will be a part of.